Be live now. Everything's good. It's gooch. Oh, let's see. Did it work? Yes, it worked. Perfect. It is weird going like 5 days without streaming. Makes jumping back into stream. I don't know, feel awkward almost. Awkward. Totally awkward. Okay. Blood Dragon though. Hell yeah. Version 1.0, apparently. I have a feeling there's never any other versions. I nailed it with 1.0. Don't need it. Don't need any changes. It's perfect. Okay, is audio working? Everything? Okay. I was fiddling with some stuff for the birthday stream. And, it should be interesting. Birthday stream. Hopefully it's gonna be hype. Hopefully hype. Ooh, more training, ultimate challenge. Ooh, I wish Joe was here right now though. Joe's the only one that, Joe requested this. I feel like he's the only one that knows. Should I do medium or should I do hard? Should I do hard mode? I feel like I kinda should go hard, shouldn't I? Right, go hard or go home? Maybe. I feel like some people were saying real action hero. I mean, I'm a real action hero, aren't I? I mean, everybody knows that. Everybody already knows that I'm a real action hero. Like, it'd be silly if I didn't do it. Okay, yeah, we're doing it. Fuck it. Fast travel, those who travel fast. So is this open world-ish? I thought this wasn't. I thought this was just a very linear kind of dealio.
Space.
Actual space.
Earth.
Actual Earth.
Near future.
No.
At the end of the 20th century.
His voice is so quiet. Oh shit. Everything dies. Everyone was murdered. Yay! Everyone's dead! Woo!
Nuclear war has engulfed the planet.
Hey, that person's making it. They're not turning into a skeleton, a spooky skeleton. It's Fallout. It's actually Fallout. I booted up Fallout on accident. I'm sorry. Ah, oh, shit.
Radioactive ashes of North America. A new breed.
Shit in my eye.
Is reborn.
Dog breed. Dog soldiers. Pog soldiers. Pog dog soldiers. Pog. They're actual dogs. Oh, good. Just fucking, yeah, just hacksaw me apart. Fuck it, right? Fuck it, I don't need those limbs.
Four pulses and rising. 4.6 now.
It's
induced delta.
Oh no.
Under 0.5 pulses.
Yes. What? 0.5. That's way too little. New limbs. Pog. Lightning effects.
130%. He's a strong one. Upload.
Yeah, I am. Big dick. He's got a giant penis. Wow. That's kind of epic.
Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt.
Rex Power Colt. Whoa! Part like Master Chief.
Cyber Commando.
Cyber Commando. He's completely a mixture. Pog. Epic. Helicopter go whir.
Wake you, wake you, motherfucker.
Hands off your snakey.
Calibrate your ass.
No. My ass. Why do they care about my ass?
Men wanna be me.
And you wanna be with men. I got it.
Got him. Get fucked. Fucking homo. Got him. Helicopter ride. Penetrate enemy bunker.
Opposition is black sector threat.
Oh, blacks. Oh. There's blacks in there. I mean, black sector. Shit.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant.
All the SGW. I mean,
only mean a handful of outfits.
Yeah, all of them need to die. Skynet. I knew it. No, probably not.
Just like that thing in Central America.
Woo!
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Oh shit. I'll just fucking just murder, I guess. Nice. Okay, wait, hold on. What? Connecting, why? I just wanted to refresh my chat real quick. Make sure it's working, because it was kind of being weird. Just gotta make sure sometimes. You gotta double check sometimes. Sometimes you gotta check. Let's get into it! That was really delayed. Hell yeah, motherfucker! Okay, hold on. Why is the audio so fucking weird? I didn't change any settings, really, with audio. And yet this music is so low. Really? You can't change any of this? His voice was really low, and the music's really low, but all the fucking... Yeah, whatever, I guess. That's dumb. I want to jam out to the music. Sorry, I'm pausing the game right in the middle of the beginning. But still, come on! Hell yeah! I don't know who's shooting me. Someone's shooting me? Oh shit, that's shooting me? What's going on? Oh, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. I don't even know who I'm killing, but I'm killing someone. Stop shooting me, you bitch! Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. It's on hard mode! It's on hard mode! I'm gonna die! Oh shit. Fuck yeah, I get fucked on. These take a lot of hits. What am I supposed to shoot down here? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Fuck. Oh, did we die?
Set us down now.
Oh, I'm alive. Perfect. Epic. I gotta do my shit. I gotta fuck somebody in the shit.
The distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Be-way!
Stop, motherfucker.
My boy in the ass. Just yeet yourself out. Fuck yeah. We're in it. Dude, the balls touchdown. Nice. The balls nicely touched down on the ground. Shurikens? That's a lot of guns. Nice. This is the tiniest katana. Dr. Disrespect game. Hell yeah. I like how the enter to pause is just always on the screen. Just always. You want to pause? There it is. There it is. Cool. Oh shit. Oh fuck, the fucking sensitivity is insane! Hold on. A little bit too much. Control. Okay, that should be maybe fine. Yeah, let's try it. Just a little bit less. He's loading these fucking menus. Takes so long. There we go.
Navigation for idiots.
There we go.
Holstering weapon.
Yay!
Okay. You fucking asshole.
Now have fun.
I don't want silent approach.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
If you wish to jump.
I didn't press enter.
Spider.
Whoa. Got a cool hand.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
Exactly.
To look around. Look around.
Whoa.
This wow. is not cool.
It's not cool. It's actually really annoying.
To go in many exciting directions.
That's true.
Why?
Exactly.
Running is like walking, only faster.
Whoa, Pog.
Fuck.
Are you doing this?
Getting in the way of your mayhem?
Yes! They suck! Oh, okay. Can you not run and jump at the same time or something? Why did he not do it? He said... What? You can hear me. Can't you hear me pressing the jump button there? The space bar? Okay, I'll walk. Okay. Jump. Jeez. What the fuck kind of retarded shit? A slide. Woo!
Takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Okay. I don't like the tutorial. They're making a joke of it, but fucking. Oh, dude, I got a sick ass. Badass, sick ass shit. My gosh. Let's see. Attack them. They've been tagged.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
A dice? What the fuck? I can throw a dice or? Where's my dice? Bitch. Yay! The fuck?
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
Pilfer.
I got a bad
feeling. Pilfer. I'd steal their heart. Yes. I should have pilfered this guy. I think those guys are notice. I'm a sneak. I thought this game was just gonna be like putting nuts to butts the whole time.
Squishy.
Okay, we got more hearts. That's great. That's good. It's awesome. Love it. Eliminate all the cyber soldiers. Got it. Can I use a gun? That bad idea.
No guns allowed.
D20 rolled it.
After a blade takedown, you roll can the dice. Kill nearby enemies.
Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm catching myself on fire. That's always good. Okay, great. How do I shoot? Fucking. Oh man, that is really. I'm gonna die. I like went into the fire and then pushed me out. Okay, can I not like do stealthing? It's just boring. Unless I can get like a cool like silence, you know, sniper rifle or something.
Fuck yeah.
This guy turned around at the worst time.
Excuse me while
is there some reason for the hearts? Am I gonna use this or something?
Climb to get higher.
Yeah.
Loading more training hints from the ABC.
Oh great.
Before.
Fucking awesome. Detection mirror, enemies can see me, fills up a flash, you haven't detected. Shoot your weapon. Wow. Pog. Firing types. Set your weapons. Thank you. Lubricate my future. Use caption fire cover. Awesome. Yes, throw a grenade, yeah. Oh, walking over bodies. I might lose every credit. You must search the bodies. Editorial up to Kobayashi. Yep, yep. Play the game for you. Okay. A real wheelie's a metaphoric one. Oh, great. Yeah. Cool. Now shoot bad guys. It's more fun with cyber points to kill the entry. Make sure he's good.
I fucking hate tutorials. And this one is terrible.
Holy shit. This gun just goes everywhere. Cobra Con. Nice.
When the meter bleed, no enemy
whoa.
Functioning.
He just
after
died.
A blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Whoa, Pog. So just kill a second in sight after initiating. I switched some ninjas. Cool. This game's annoying the fucking hell out of me now. Can I loot you? Okay. Guess it just wanted to activate after. Alright, blade takedown, bitch. Yeah, just flip somebody off. Ow, fuck off! Where'd you come from? You're dead. You're dead. And you're dead. Look how their blue guts go everywhere. Blue butts. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. This gun's good.
Everybody's dead.
Yeah, so true, dude. I like to sleep with dead people. How do you fucking loot? Okay, guess you can't on that guy. That's cool. He looks like a sniper over that way, but I can't see him. I like their heads blowing off, though. That's the best touch.
I like when head blows off. It's funny. It make me laugh. It make me ha-ha.
Hello! Couldn't move the mouse anymore. Okay. Oops. I want to get a clat. Man, this guy keeps fucking moving at the last second, you fucker! I probably should save this ammo. That's so fun. It's so fun. Okay, he's phaser drawn. That sounds kind of good. Looks like I'm looting. I'm looting. Excuse me. What the fuck? What are you? How is he dodging everything? Yeah, get fucked.
Send for a medic so I can kill him too.
Yeah. Send for your mom so I can fuck her in the butthole. Got her. Why does that take so long? I can just like rip that out in one fluid motion when I'm walking by. I have to hold? Why do I have to hold it? Why can't I just walk over it like anything else? Ooh. Oh my gosh, it's so slow. I was hoping this game was fast. It's so slow.
Objective complete.
His fucking head's gone. I think I can shoot off their heads, though.
Tell us this was a mega force.
This is a mega butthole force.
Woo!
I want to loot you.
Briggs, this is
nice. Is he have an extra strong heart? No.
I served under him too, Spider. No way. Served his rogue, not him.
Ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the main.
I guess so. Oh, you're a good guy. Yeah. What kind of hacker man shit is this? Dead.
Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies. Detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
I don't need heavy ordnance. I'm fine. I'm fine. You know how to die. Grenade. That was a Molotov? Spider, don't die. Don't die, Spider. It's a heavy ordnance or something. Super soldier guy. My eyes just fucking hurt. I think it's for not like sitting in front of these lights for so long. I'm not used to them. Is it me picking up all these hearts even fucking worth it? It feels so pointless. Who knows? These are drawn ammo. I hope it's giving me that ammo for the sniper. The sniper's actually good.
The catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Okay. Good guy. Okay. I'm quite positioning myself above enemy before I can drop down on them. But they already see me, so what's the point? What is that guy? I mean, why not just shoot him, though? More fun than boring. What the fuck just happened there? Bitch. Die. Die. Hello, you're all going to die! Hello! Hello, little soldiers! You're all going to die!
Molotov units. Their expensive taste and accelerant.
Oh, expensive taste and accelerant. Exquisite taste. Is that one of them? Molotov guy? What if I shoot that? Boom, bitch! I like that the colors are nice. Colors make me feel like I'm doing acid or something. I never have, but I mean... this is what it would be like, I imagine. Oh, give me that. Oh, daddy. Give me that big blue heart. Health too, I guess. I haven't, like, had a refill. What is this? Steal credits. Why do I have to hold it? Why can't I just, like, press it? Why are you glitching into a wall? So many questions. Better be able to use these things on something good. I swear. On so many of them. New armor. Pog. Pog af. The fact that you have to hold it down is just insane to me. It's so slow. Why is everything in this game so slow? I'm hoping for something better. I expected more, Spider. I expected more. Ah, Pog. I'm still stuck in your head, though.
That's a high orbit red spear.
It's a what? It's a who?
We were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wasteland.
Oh, like testing my payload dispersal.
I don't want to know.
Let's hack in. Hackerman in. Is that a good place to hack?
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, we're dead. End of the game. You already died. Slide in close.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother.
Hey, black magic.
You have 20 seconds to
nuts to butts, 1, 2, 3. That's what it is.
I know.
Oh, his black magic isn't working. Use white magic. Wow. You fucking idiot.
Multiple heat signatures converging on you.
Yay! Oh, wave segment.
Protect Lieutenant Brown.
Meow, meow, meow.
We'll have to hijack the system.
Oh, I love hijacking it.
Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex.
No, he doesn't.
If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
No.
Do that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the fist check.
Fist check. Oh. Hell yeah. Oh.
There it is. I penetrated the first layer of microchip.
Oh, I love penetrating. Where's everybody? Pew 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 pew. Pew 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 pew. How about you die? Pew. Pew 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 pew. Ow, ow, stop shooting me. They're running at me! They're running at me! What am I supposed to do? Dead.
More time.
They wiggle around so much. Yeet. Oh, okay. Great. Yeet. Okay. Throwing is a little bit hard to predict. Man, the recoil just makes it awesome, doesn't it? Just shooting at someone and it's just fucking just everywhere. Fuck off and die! Fuck off!
Hurry!
My fucking eyes. Oh, that guy was in here. My bad, dude. Sometimes you just don't notice when a dude's like right on top of you. Sometimes you just don't notice. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Which one am I selecting? Stop! Select the bottom one! Holy shit! You stupid. Die. Zoom in. I gotta heal. Hold on. Doink. I can't see. Cool. Gotta reload still. Awesome. Takes an hour. Okay. You dead? Did this guy die? Hold on, hold on.
Recompiling the motherboard.
Okay, dude. Oh. Okay. What? There we go. Man alive. This game just takes away control from you like every 2 seconds. It's just a shotgun, I guess. Oh, nice. Hold it. Cool. Okay.
Oh. I did it. Yeah.
Woo! Active
failed.
What? Yay! Pog. Objective failed. Pog.
What am I supposed to do?
What am I supposed to do? Please, can I get an evac? About a guess.
Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Blah, 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 blah. Yay, we're all gonna die, yay! That's my favorite!
Autonomous!
What?
Okay. Dude, he's actually got a spider web on him. Hog. Oh, it's hard getting a job for him. Got a spider web tattoo on his neck. Usually doesn't go over well with employers.
Locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5.
Okay.
Objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls. Missile in position.
Oh, did he actually still up? Oh, shit. He's dead. He's dead. What am I supposed to do?
120 seconds to launch.
Ow. How close do I have to be with this thing? Hey. Shit. Deal. What the fuck? Aren't I a robot? Why do I even need it? Fucking put up fire. Robots care about fire. Is that a thing? Okay, really? I miss these guys. Can I scroll or something instead of? I guess it's use this. Okay. Hold on. Phasertron. Phasertron. Fucking, you'd think a laser gun would be like hit scan and shit. Oh, oops. Probably shouldn't have run into that guy. Hold it to heal. Oh, that was my last one. I'm fucked. I'm butt fucked. Die, bitch. Stop shooting me, everyone else. Fuck. I don't have any health. How can I heal? I guess I'm dead. It's just annoying. All the guns suck. Nothing feels good. These guys just take a million hits. I guess I need to use more grenades on them or something. This game sucks. Really? How far back am I? No way. What other weapons do I have here? Molotovs, mines, C400, great. Fucking the recoil is just so crazy. You're pressing the wrong button.
Countdown revised.
There you are. Fuck you.
T-minus 15 seconds to launch.
Bitch. You suck. You fucked.
T-minus 40 seconds to launch.
40 seconds. It's way too long. Oh, fucking damn it. What the fuck? There you go. Rip it out to something. Yeah! I'll just leave with it. Wait, what? Oh, I went in an elevator. I thought I went inside the missile. I'll just take off. Yay! Boom, bitch. Why didn't we just do that in the first place? Much easier. Your son aborted. Woo! And dead. Okay. It looks like blood came out of that helicopter. Why is he laying on the ground? Blow up at stuff. Pog.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
Oh, my HUD reboots.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Oh, okay.
Colonel Sloan.
Corrected.
It's us. Sergeant Rex Powell.
I love how they just slide up to each other in these. Titty. Mr. Titty Brown.
After me.
Brown titties.
Now that right there. Here's the definition of insanity.
Oh, stealing from the main game, huh?
Genuine Mark Wars. Top of the line.
Top of the line.
I know what happened to your face.
He knows. Lore.
The power, boys.
She's a lore.
Demanded bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what
okay.
happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
You're not gonna kill us, are you?
Jeez.
The world's been floundering something fierce. That makes sense. You would want to nuke Canada and invade Australia. And now the government. Oh, I could see an argument for nuking Australia as well.
But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are you ordering
for being Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
The state? Sorry, sir. State of Washington? I don't know.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies.
You idiots.
Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
Your Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent-like.
Oh. Too independent. Yeah, rip his head off. Just give him a little pop. Or not.
What the fuck?
What the fucking fuck? Oh, he's doing push-ups.
Anyone nice. Can run a line. Taken offline.
No! Oh, broke his back. Nice. Now I put the headband on.
You are dead. I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what. I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy.
Ooh. Oh, slapped him ass. Do I get to fight him? Or is that it? No, he just leaves. So then you're just by yourself.
Come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait.
Whoa, what the fuck am I looking at?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your car when I was examining.
You keyed my car? You ass. Briar Patch. That's Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
Where am I? To a safe what the fuck's going on?
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh,
I hate sleeping with Sloan. Stay low. Do I get a level up or something?
The blood dragons have poor eyesight.
Your skill health bar plus, Pog.
Cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Fuck. Interior.
Exit
fuck located. Me.
Objective. Escape.
Okay.
Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless.
Yay.
Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
Oh, great. That makes it more fun. Blue.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Blue goo. Eat it. Oh. Oh. Uh-oh. Ooh, it's cool looking. Oh, they're beasties. Oh, we go back in the little. Nope. Do I have blue goo blood as well? Guess I don't know.
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
Cool. Dragons. Just dragons, dude. No big deal. It's just a dragon. Dragons can't hurt me. Just a little dude crouching to the grass. It would definitely wouldn't want to eat him. Uh-oh. He sniffs me out. Okay. Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. Fuck. Fucking what the fuck? Okay, that rock I did not see.
Things in my way, goddammit. What now?
I have to fuck it in the ass.
Olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Beautiful. Okay, that one screamed like it. Did I throw it past it? Let me see. How do I do that? How do I do this? How do I do it? G to throw a heart. Yeet.
Come on.
I'll grab another one, I guess. YOLO.
Objective.
Get out of there.
The designated vantage point.
Oh.
My recommend collecting more cyber hearts.
Oh. He almost got me. They're cool looking, dude. Like the neon colors. Pog F colors. Don't worry, I'm just sneaking. I don't want to run here, though. It's going to take forever. Game's a fucking laser light show. I'm really in the club like this. Oh, shit. No. No. She's coming. She's coming to fuck me. I think that's rule 34 of these dragon things. Probably, right? I'm just asking.
But it won't stop the dragon's laser
fusion blasts. Oh, they have laser fusion blasts.
Hello.
Cool, that's good. That's good to know.
Reminder. Throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Oh, I see.
Happy num nums.
Me num nums. They don't see me on their way down there. Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
Killing all of them? Okay.
Omega Force soldiers just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no. The rounding of the scientists. Not if you want a shot at Sloan.
Nope.
We need to secure the garrisons for supplies. Detecting weapons in the bunker that you.
Oh, the dragons are my friends. Yay! Laser shooting dragons. That's cool. I mean, they're more like dinosaurs. They're called dragons. They're more like dinosaurs. Let's be real. I can probably get up now, right? We're chilling. Ooh, a bow.
Objective: use cyborg vision to tag hostiles bow the user. From the overlook.
Huh? Do what? Shoot him? Cyber eye. Okay. Pew. Oh. I missed. Pew. Okay. Oh, that didn't work. I'm doing something wrong here. Am I supposed to shoot those guys? Is it right between? I don't even know where I'm supposed to aim with this thing. What am I supposed to do? Located. Located.
Several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself. You can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Oh, or perhaps you can.
For fuck's sake, shut up, Hud. I do what I want.
Understood.
I'll fuck what I want.
Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields, through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Hello.
Blah, blah, blah. Kill, blah, blah, blah.
Hello. Oh, fuck. Shit. What the fuck?
Doc, you someplace safe?
The dragon attacked me?
This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
Oh, I like blood and speed. Wait, what? What's going on? Is the dragon down in there? Ooh, shot him right in the toe.
Stuck it to him.
Took an arrow to the knee. Lol. Okay. Let's just go down in there, fuck it. Dragon can't hurt us. Yeet. Okay. Yeet. Okay. Yeet. Okay. Yeet. Okay.
I think he got the point.
Holy shit.
Reminder.
Fuck.
Cyber hearts to lure the dragon out.
Should I kill these guys? Oh no, they're good. Dragon! Over there! Little dragon dude. I'll just have to kill it, I guess. Boop.
Boop. Reactivating mega shields.
Oh, shit. I just killed me. Oh, fuck.
It appears to be over, Sergeant.
What the fuck?
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Ow.
Coordinates received.
Okay, he's really strong.
Rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth.
Okay. Oh, did it.
Objective complete.
Yay.
Yes, thank you.
What thank you, the bitch.
I'm not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period.
Where are we anyway?
Blood dragon.
Blood dragon.
For short.
Oh.
Sloan drank their blood.
I like the BTs from.
Charged to cybernetics.
Death Stranding, blood? I see.
Is that a joke?
No, what the fuck?
If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged.
I'm afraid it's not a funny one. I didn't do a haha funny.
Why are you helping Sloan? And what does he want with that rock?
He's got a big dick, and I like
Sergeant,
it.
Slow down. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Yes.
Rockets? As in more red spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloan is interested in testing.
This is like an 80s movie that's like not even fun to make fun of.
Just normal.
That's why he went.
It's just tedious.
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with.
Because it's just like
the rockets.
It's just audio or just like little pictures instead of the whole thing.
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan.
Ew.
But without the side effects.
Oh, sure, without the side effects. I've heard that one before.
A sworn oath to a special lady.
My left hand.
Wife?
No. Don't use drugs.
True. Look at her. She's looking good.
Look, Sloan runs 3 top secret facilities. Each critical to his operations.
So true. Winners don't use drugs, dude.
Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel.
Or at least they don't get caught for it.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about
you? I'll slide my way out of here. I'll glide my way out of the door.
I'm helping you.
Yay!
Good luck.
When she said good luck, she meant bad luck. It's an eyeball drink. What? Can I drink an eyeball? Use cover to stay behind things. Ooh.
When you clear a garrison like this one, secondary missions will become available.
I got handed new weapons. Epic. Look at this guy squatting. Yeah, I don't care.
Let's not disappoint the fans.
What the fuck?
Trying to do this.
Pull it out. Enter cabinet. This adventure cabinet. Venture cabinet. Okay. A suppressor. Deader than disco. Save a nerd. You're gonna point me in the direction. Okay, so this is kind of open worldy. Far Cry 3. Just a little bit. I guess. I'm just trying to like
Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice.
Okay. Oh, they're like looking right at me right now. It's awkward. How do you throw things again? Gee. Beep boop beep beep boop beep 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 boop. The fuck were they shooting at? We're already shooting the hostages. Fuck it, we don't care. What the fuck? None of them are like responding to my little dice throws. Go over there. Isn't that enticing? Ugh. Hate stealth. Why are they shooting these little Batman bat signals in the air? What am I supposed to do with? Who's shooting at things?
D20s or Nerd rocks are good for distracting cyber-human enemies.
What's better, a fucking silence gun? distracted. Oh shit. It definitely went the opposite direction.
Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces. Or just shot.
Yay, we did it. Here you go, hostage. I'm not trying to talk to you, bud. Only need to interact. Oh, dumb fuck.
On behalf of the scientific community, thank you.
Can you talk to me? Okay. Good. Saved you, fucking nerd.
Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system. Open the map, select a liberated garrison, and
press the this crazy wacky place. It's the crazy wacky place of Blood Dragon.
Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Wow, bog. Yay, cut out the middle boring part. I'll just get stuck again. Oh wow, this is actually a pretty big area. Huh. A liberated area, yeah, cool. Yeah. Whatever.
After the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and
credits
at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you're running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop.
Tutorial funny. Tutorial ha 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 ha. Only stops your game for like fucking 20 fucking hours. Makes you stand still forever. Okay. Vending machine pog. Weapons category. Okay. Select AJM9. Why can't I do that? Yes. Fuck. It's huge. Cobracon. I can't do anything. There's so much. What, Terror 4000? Epic. Okay, I guess we're good. Wait, what? Oh, okay. What the fuck? Why do I have to click it so many times? It's incredibly easy. Well, easy isn't really the thing that's making me not enjoy it.
Secondary activities.
It's so slow.
With attachments, weapons, and
none of the guns feel good to shoot.
And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Wait, this gun is better than the one I had before. What is this gun? Is this just my phaser drone? Why is it not lasers now? Weird. Oh, but did I lose the laser part of it or something? Reach a dam. I don't give a damn. Any fast travel? Explosive rounds. Okay. I'll take your word for it. Why would I care?
Okay. I don't care. Just as long as I get to shoot shit.
Exactly. Oh my gosh. Animal or something. Yeah, cool. Can I do like a main mission or something? Research data. I don't care about that. One. How do I? It's just automatic. Okay. RoboCop gun. It's all worth it for RoboCop gun. Okay, so I can't go here. Occupied garrisons. So I just drive around and just. I don't mean to do that. How do I? Okay. Good. A lot of them. How am I gonna get these in the next few hours? To go really fast. Gear up. Where's the car? There it is. Car, 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 pog, pog. Why? You have to hold it down for like 3 seconds on everything. You can just like click it and get in something real quick. Hello! It's going. Pick. Now what? Use a training find and kill the rare cassowary. So we're still killing like Far Cry 3 things? Is that it? It looked like a rare cassowary. Is that it? Is that it? There's a lot of them down here. Hello! How's it going, guys? They can attack me? I'm going to pilfer, don't attack me. The fuck was that? Oh shit! Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. Wait, there's dudes here. Why am I stuck on the fucking... That's no good. We pilfered it, right? Okay. We're good, we can get out of here. YOLO! Missing out on you trashing the game you suggested. Yeah. Probably for the best. Probably for the best. Okay, let's go to the next mission, I guess. What's this little thing? Give a damn here. Okay. Let's go there. Oh, it'll take 5 seconds to get in the car. Skirt, skirt! My robo arm. Oh, fuck. Give me. Wow, cool. Cyber Coopers. Oh, fuck. Kind of just makes me want to play the normal Far Cry 3. Oh, well. It's hard to see things in this game. Everything's just so, like, blurry and glowy and shit. My eyes are taking a beating. Skirt, skirt! 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 Guys, don't attack me. I'm just fucking just driving poorly. Okay, we'll kill a guy who's just driving poorly. That's rude. It's rude AF. Some might say. Yay, we did it! Reached the dam. Where exactly is it? Right here. I'm on the wrong side of it. But that's not a problem. We can drive across it. Hello. Hello. Yay. Ah! Where did I? Oh, you ran over a pig. Fuck. Collectible items ran over pig. Murder pig to collect items. Skirt!
Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn, it's big.
Woo! What? I was kind of hoping it blew up.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm blow his dike? It's to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Leave it. Do I have to go down there? Oh, great. I'm not even in the right place. I have to drive all the way down. Okay, great. Well, damn it. Haha. Let's run a dam. Get it. Get it. Do you get it? Do you get it? Let's run a dam. Do you get it? Okay. So just fucking drive off. Whatever. YOLO. Skirt, skirt. Oh, zipline. I probably could have used that. Ah! Ah. Perfect. Still, I like it. The fuck? Why is there like C4 in a cave down here?
Doc, ready to bring the house down.
Why'd you put it in a cave like this?
My team in Quebec. When you caused that hydroplex nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Yeah. Playing as a kid.
Before shooting up in my arm.
Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex.
Vietnam War 2.
Scan complete.
Freest nations in the world.
Reach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults.
We're under Hong Kong and New Zealand. It's freest.
Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealthed.
Well, do they survive if they're shot?
To lure the robo dogs away from your position.
Or just shoot them. Or just murder all of them. Who's shooting at me? Oh, you are. Oh, you bitch. Whip, whip, whip. Whip, whip. Whip, whip, whip. Whip, whip. Hold on, I gotta get my other gun. Boys, I'm coming. Action is coming. Man, I take a lot of hits from this. The fucking bullets go everywhere but where you aim. It's great. You fucking bitch. Freest. But what does that mean? Like, the most freedom involved in? Because Hong Kong is not very free. New Zealand, not very free either. Hank Farm, very free. Big free. Big time freer. And whoop. Are you kidding me? Just reload. Take an hour. It's fine. Holy shit. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Bitch.
I had my eye on him.
I was trying to fuck that guy. Fuck him for years. Can I get something from the dog? Ooh, dog heart. Just dog had 10 bucks on it. Yes. Can I skip the animation or something? Like, it just takes so long. Is there any point in even doing that? Ah, you fucker.
Way to die on the job, dick shitter.
Yeah, dick shitter. You fucking dick shitter. Oh, personal, human, and financial freedoms. What does that even mean? Oh, interact.
This one will crack you
up. Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Yeet. The U.S. is more free than either of those.
Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tank.
Oh, damn it, it hurt me. You hurt me with your just conveniently exposed fuel tank. It was tempting, but... Fucking die, bitch. Fucking die. And you fucking die. Oh, jeez. You were alive.
I had my eye on it.
Oh, get destroyed. Hello. And you're dead. I like it when they die. When I shoot them and they die. It's the most fun. Wait, I have to go back down? Oh my gosh. Jump off. Now and fucking kill myself. Okay. Oops.
This one's for you. Wire.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
And walk all the way back out because I forgot to do that. Great.
Oh.
Oh, drugs. Dude, that's totally a drug, dude. He's going against his word. He said he'd never do drugs. Here he is. Fucking shooting up. Faster.
Fucking dick shitter, cock eater.
Lol.
That's a migraine.
It's a migraine. And that's you dying. Idiot. Great, I fucking caught myself on fire for doing that. Put it out! I'm like actually holding it down that whole time. And he didn't want to fucking pat himself. That's so good.
C4000 planted.
Yay.
Proceed to designated safe zone before.
Oh, I thought that would carry me. Yay.
I just hope this new C4000 is as good as the old C400.
Probably not. It sucks. Beep. Oh.
Nope. It's not. Doc, it's
nope. Well.
And find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there. But
I know just the man who sabotaged the dam. Here, look at his personal tracking device.
Objective: rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention.
See if he gives a damn. I was gonna quick scope him, but it took so long to fucking scope it. Oh, I'm lubricated. Yay! You're extra lubricated. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I lived. Where the fuck is this guy? How do I go? Do I have to go back up? Where is this guy? What's going on? No, oh, I just missed my door, I guess. How are you alive? Fork face. Mother forker. Oh, fuck. How do I switch my grenades? There we go. Phew! Oh, oops. Thought. You just hanging out there?
Called shotgun.
He called shotgun. Okay. There we go. Trying to use their fucking weapon wheel does not work. Press buttons. Weapon buttons. There's a dragon in here? Ooh.
When you can unleash the Terror 4000.
Baby. Where you been?
Yay. Terror 4000. Pog, pog, pog. Jeez. Does that have any... Okay. Okay. Hello!
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
Still does not kill people very fast. Ow. How are you alive?
A new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel
take
extra caution around explosive red barrels, as their usage is
for emergencies only. Yes, don't be near the red barrel. Got it. I mean, just, do I even have them at this point?
Send for a medic.
Is he shocking me? Yeah, you said that before. Oh, great.
Way to die on the job, dick.
Yeah, dick shitter. I don't even know what that means. What does dick shitter mean? Yeah, definition for dick shitter. Please and thank you. Oh, another one. Why am I stuck in a fucking collision again? Yeah, stop flipping things off for a bit, please. Okay, I'll heal fine. My fucking, like, eyes are hurting from this game. Just all the flashing and just, like, the film grain and the fucking neon lights and shit. And you're dead, bitch. Oh, damn it, I didn't throw my shuriken. Should I kill the dragon? The piggy lost its head. Oh, the dragon just doesn't give a shit, I guess. That's good. Hello! Okay. Hey, bitch.
Complete.
taking you with me, fuckface. I am.
You're some kind of hero.
It's a name you can't forget.
I'm just your everyday U.S. military Mark IV cyber commando.
That's true.
You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Yeah, you're not. You're a piece of shit. That's lights out for the dick shitters.
Protect the engineer.
Yay! Hold on, engineer. Need more ammo for my dick shitter. Okay. Hello! Who's in here?
I'm here while you do your thing.
Cool. Murdered. Ah! What's it doing? What's happening? What's going on? It takes so long to wind up, though. I should probably just save this for the boss. Got fun though. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Yay! Wish I could like fly. And then like just slowly jump up things. Hold it. Why can't it just automatically do it? Wait, where's my engineer at? You butt fuckers. Where's this last guy? Like, he just throws them in. Such good aim. He's hanging out by here. Maybe he's up top. How do I go up? Wait. There he is. Yeah, you fucking just bomb yourself, idiot. Dummy. Bitch. Spooky bitch.
What happened to the men under your command, Sloan?
Sloan doesn't care.
I learned that during the war. We didn't have what it took to win.
What's the point of getting all these hearts? Probably no point.
Do your thing.
Okay.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxin on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level
3. Oh, wow. Actually missed. Feels bad, man. What the fuck? Okay, great. I'm glad they didn't, like, take away any of the annoying mechanics of Far Cry 3 in this. It's good. Still catch on fire and have to put yourself out slowly and all that. Dude, did the engineer just run in front of me like that? What are you doing, you idiot? Why did he run out like that? I think did a little grip trainer, you know? Looks like a pretty shitty one, though. Why did he run out? It's like, it's time. It's time to kill myself.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3.
Okay. Nobody's getting past me. Not happening. Wish I just kept my other fucking Phasertron thing. Who wants some? Who fucking wants some? Peaches. Fucking peaches. Dude, I'm so good. Everyone's dead.
Well, look at you.
Yeah, you actually waited until I killed them all.
You Omega Force is an Omega Farce.
Oh, got him. Omega Fart. Omega Dumb Fart. Stupid. Got him, dude. Get shit on him. Oh, I'm stuck.
Ever since they fixed you up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Sloan's talking to me? My head?
Or maybe you scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That's all you need.
That's the bridge to the Expo's reactor core.
Woo! Epic.
Come on!
Come on!
Release the Cyber
Shark! Cyber Shark's fog! I love cyber sharks. Okay.
Lights out for Sloan.
You said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay. We are almost there.
Okay. I'm saying the same things over and over again.
Ooh. Oh, crap.
Ammo. Nice. Okay. I guess I'll heal. And then take this.
They locked me out!
It locked you out.
Remember,
oh, great.
There are cyber sharks down there.
Can I shoot while I'm...
Shunt switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty and witty. And open the safeties.
There's one cyber shark. Cyber shark's pog.
Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one.
Kiss. Okay.
In the name of love.
What the fuck?
Objective complete.
This robot weird.
Join the engineer and hold
firm.
And
frolic. Yay! Frolic, okay.
Now what? I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention. No parking in the brown zone.
Ooh, the brown zone. I love parking in the brown zone. See the M word? What's the M word? Shit. If I just shoot him. What are we doing? What do you want me to do? Okay. I'm protecting. Oh, boats. Dudes on boats. I'm trying to protect you. To shoot him right in the head. Are you hurt? What's going on, bro? Are you okay? What the fuck? Take your fucking... Jeez, this guy's a pussy. Die. Die. Die, please. What are you doing, dude? You fucking work? I ain't got all day. Engineer? Jeez. What's he thinking?
You gotta face me, you rusty cum buckets.
Yes, exactly. They are just rusty cum buckets, after all. What the fuck? They're all killing themselves. That guy just jumped into the water. That guy gonna do it, too. Who's moaning? What are you doing? Why is he just moaning all the time? Guy's fucking fucked in the head. Am I supposed to do anything somewhere now? You don't scare me. Fucker. Don't scare me at all. Can you stop doing that? Where's the other boat? There he is. No! No, I didn't. Can you shut up? I hate hearing you whine. Ow, ow, ow.
Save me! Save me!
You're dead. Yeah. Just hiding from me.
But it's not reloading. You need to punch the reactor.
Oh, punch it, forehead. Just punch the nuclear reactor. Oh, fog.
Benji, no! I got it! A patriot!
Doc, I made it. Benji didn't.
Yeah, he's dead as fuck.
He was a good man.
He sucked.
He was a real American hero.
No, he sucked. He died. He died hard.
A reminder to all personnel to wash your hands after using the bathroom.
True.
Shaking hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Don't have him touch your mother.
Max, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Skirt.
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
Exactly.
I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
What the fuck's a Bishop of Battle?
Yes,
dude.
Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence.
Social interaction.
Studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa,
Doc. No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Oh, I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
What the fuck is going on in this game, dude? Capacity for kindness. We're so kind. Us humans, so kind. Always kind. Oh. Okay. I was looking for a car, but I guess they're all fucking gone. They all yeeted their way out. Hello, cassowaries! You're dead! Get fucked! You have hearts? No, just dollars. I don't know why they're giving like wild cassowary money, but it's interesting. Interesting strategy. Should I go in there? I got a different mission. Objective. Hello! Beep!
Mega shields offline!
Pogger.
Pogger.
Can I grab this? Rent a movie? Nice. Love when I rent a movie. Are there dragons around here that I can lure them in? Cool. I fucking love games like this, dude. It sucks because the first fucking Far Cry was so good. It was so fun. Now they just ruined all the fucking mechanics. Just basic fun mechanics. It's like, oh no, you miss like 90% of the time that you shoot at something. Even if you're standing still and pointing directly at their face and burst firing, you know. What is this? Ooh. Zebra. Wow. Love zebras. Hog. What's this thing? Zebra, go away, zebra. No, zebra. Bad zebra. No. Bad. Ah! What's going on? Press C again and again. Oh, zebra. I told you no. I told you bad zebra. Oop. I take your $8. Another one? And grenade.
Boom, baby.
They really died, huh? They really, like, super died. Oh, is there something in the water? Oh, no. They rolled into the water. Is it you guys, too?
That's my kind of blowjob.
Ooh. He likes the explosive blowjob. Are you running towards me when I'm shooting you, you fucking dumbass? Cunt stabber, huh? Interesting lingo here. Oh my gosh, can I swap weapons faster, please? I need to get rid of the fucking minigun, that kind of sucks. Hello, bye. Ooh, a dragon. Coming after me here. Only assume. Cool. Probably nothing. Yay! Ooh! Like, touch up like... Okay. He loves his Ronald Reagan, as everyone should.
Woo! Woo! Oh!
How do you fucking steer this thing? Okay. Okay, I got the hang of it.
Yeah! Woo!
Doing it for Ronald Reagan. Yeah! Ronald Reagan incoming.
Okay, Doc. Tell me about the silo.
That's Hauser Labs, the heart of the blood dragon.
I'm already in.
And the nursery where we're breeding the dragons.
What am I supposed to do here?
Sloan. Tell me, Doc, how'd you end up with that lunatic?
I'm crazy.
The Soviet invasion by nuking
Canada. I just keep clubbing.
We had no home left. Sloan. And a purpose. We didn't know he'd gone rogue.
Sorry, Doc. But it's not the nursery.
Objective. Penetrate Hauser Labs.
I did it. Objective complete. Objective already complete. Good job. Good fucking job. No. Oh shit.
Welcome to the silo of the future.
That's weird.
All your stronghold.
So it doesn't do that if you have it playing with mouse and keyboard.
But a nursery, this place sure is full of the science.
It's not just a nursery.
Full of the science? What you just said?
Cages to control the dragons. They won't attack as cyber soldiers.
Cages. No. Say it ain't so. Oh, I see. Okay. That's better. Can I do anything? Ooh, laser sight. Epic. Yes. Let's just fucking just keep adding to it. Yeah. Anything else? No. Ah, the bow sucks. Fuck the bow.
So long as they wear the brain cages.
You're not on my
this is what
watch.
I want.
Destroy the prototype director rooms, Rex. And if you see any dragons with brain cages, shoot the aggression inhibitor
brain cages.
Back of their skull. They'll revert to their normal aggressive behavior and attack the cyber soldiers. Otherwise, they won't respond to cyber threats or fire.
Destroy the brain cage prototypes.
Woo! Where are they at? Ah, okay. That was a mistake.
I'll go to bed when everybody's dead.
Yep, I'll go to bed with everyone's dead. Man, I don't know. Nice. Sleep tight, bitch. Hello! Grenade! Man, that guy really does take a lot of hits. Yay! You're dead! Just jiggled around so much. Oh, what the fuck? Who are you? Alive. They really remind me of the Juggernauts from fucking Call of Duty. They act just like them. They look like them too. Die. There's more? Are you kidding me? What the fuck? So many. This is insane. Actually crazy. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Right, okay. Can't fucking see anything. My vision's destroyed. What's going on? Who's shooting me? You. Yeah, I didn't even know I missed there. Where's the juggernaut guy? Okay, bitch. Basically just spam with grenades to kill them. That's the only way. Fucking die. Fucking die. Okay. I don't know where my fucking bullets are going. Great. That's fantastic. Wait, no ammo for this? Really? Surprising.
He said blow me, so I did.
He didn't say that. You're lying. Lied just now. Grenade, yeah. A bunch of bullshit, yeah.
Blood dragons!
No!
Majestic killing machines that dominate the top rung of evil illusion!
Yay!
Press the button to kill it!
Destroy the next brain cage prototype.
Okay. Fucking... This five-star silo will shield you and everything. Your rogue army from fallout and cannibalistic humanoid underground degenerates. Nice. I'm protected from degenerate maniac. Hog. Always wanted that. On there. I go to either one. We'll see.
Ooh, spooky doors.
Spooky doors. Ooh, spooky skeletons. Can I assassinate one of the big daddies? If I can do that, then that's worth it. What? Where did you come from?
Let's do this.
Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. No! Wait, there's like a lot more in here than I thought. Run! Run! Oh my gosh. Holy shit, there's so many of them.
Destroy the last brain cage prototype.
Okay. You dead? Everybody dead? Okay. Oh, I blew it up. Oops. Oh well. Yay! I hit the chair.
Intruder alert. All personnel.
Intruder alert.
Intruder reaching the silo door that protects the vulnerable nursery.
Yay!
Set an objective.
Affirmative. Objective complete. Jump down to the sub-level.
Are you kidding me?
You are not the punchline. You are a killing machine.
Oh.
Why the hell is this thing so slow?
Hog? Can I push this off? Ooh, I can. Push off. Yay! Okay. Can I, like, survive any fall? Is that a thing?
Objective.
Okay, cool.
Secure flamethrower and destroy blood dragon egg clutches. Alert. Sub-basement breached.
Yay!
Stop the intruder.
Hold on. Ish.
You can enter the nursery and turn the emergency wall-mounted flamethrowers against the egg clutches.
You know what I'm gonna do? Trade the fucking shotgun for the pistol. There we go.
All personnel.
Fuck the pistol.
Non-lethal rounds to avoid damaging the egg clutches.
I think I'll kill
all
them all.
Please use full lethal sanction to stop the intruder.
Time to break some eggs.
Attention. Wall-mounted flamethrowers are to be used only in cases of emergency by sanctioned personnel. If you're uncertain if it's an emergency, then it's probably not. Have a nice day.
Damn it. Missed. Bitch. Wow, that guy's actually murdering me. Okay, I'm gonna wait for half an hour. They could have sped these animations and shit up by like three times.
You went to the morgue.
Seems like grenades are the only good way of killing these guys. I didn't even hit him. I didn't even hit him either, I guess.
That's my.
Or maybe the second one is a little unnecessary. Yay! You're all dead! Yay! Uh-oh. It's like it's time to kill.
Excellent. I like mine extra crispy.
Okay, I caught myself on fire.
Warning. Fire.
Now he's gonna make a bunch of egg puns, huh?
Hurt them.
Ah! Oh, it hurt it a little bit, actually. I'll have you know.
Shell.
More egg puns. Epic. Great. He canceled his reload for some reason. Stop canceling a reload. Just reload. Bug. Can I move? Okay. Stop with the egg puns, please. It just doesn't need to it doesn't have to be like this. It really doesn't have to be like this. Can I kill one?
Can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs.
Yep, there's more. Ooh, okay. And my fucking arm broke off. Epic. I don't have any more healing. Okay, can I blow him up without using the flamethrower? Grenades? No, I actually have to use the flamethrower. Takes so long.
Are these extraterrestrial?
Oh my gosh. Woo! How can I get more health? I'm gonna kill your eggs.
Anyone want their eggs scrambled?
I don't think they do.
It's coming up.
I think I want the opposite of that.
Reach the elevator and escape. Alert.
Oh. Easy.
All egg clutches destroyed. Fire suppression systems have caught fire.
Initiate self-destruct protocols. T-minus 30 minutes.
Yay.
3, 2, 1, blow up, goddammit!
Have a pleasant day.
Pleasant day incoming.
How slow is this goddamn elevator? What's the point?
Dramatic tension? Alert, inbound blood dragon. It's one of the mothers. She is angry and took a flamethrower to her nest. You now have no time left to reach minimum safe distance.
Huh. That seemed kind of familiar to you.
Is it possible to kill it? Doesn't seem possible. Oh, he actually did kill me. Fuck. I didn't jump down quick enough.
Objective. Reach the elevator and escape. Alert. All egg clutches destroyed. Fire suppression systems have caught fire. Beginning evacuation.
Initiate self-destruct protocols. T-minus 30 minutes.
3, 2, 1. Blow up, goddammit.
Have a pleasant day.
How slow is this goddamn elevator?
Fucking with
what's
it.
Point?
Dramatic tension. Alert. Inbound blood dragon. It's one of the mothers. She is angry you took a flamethrower to her nest. You now have no time left to reach minimum safe distance.
I fucking dropped! Are you kidding me? It can fucking like get into firing mode and then fire so quickly.
Reach the elevator and escape.
I can't get any health.
All egg clutches destroyed.
Is there a way to get health? Like, I just...
have caught fire. Beginning evacuation.
No, can go back. Oh, here we go. Got some.
Have a pleasant day.
To blow up, please.
I think I'm probably just supposed to survive, which isn't that difficult. Don't worry about shooting it at all. Can you stop?
How slow is this goddamn elevator? What's the point?
Dramatic tension? Alert, inbound blood dragon. It's one of the mothers. She's angry you took a flamethrower to her nest.
You now have no time left to reach minimum safe distance.
Huh. That seemed kind of familiar to you.
Don't laser me. Please no, not like this. Shot in the balls.
Recommendation. Oh. Mount the gun turret.
No shit.
Mount the gun turret? Ooh. It's just gonna laser me. Can I kill before it lasers me? Yay! Hold on, I'm healing. Boom, bitch. Boom, bitch. Nice. Dude, I'm so good. I'm such a gamer. Like an epic pog gamer. Hold on. I had probably bad time. And they all did. Just like blowing stuff up. Oh, so fun to murder. How do I regain health? Regaining health by killing people. What the fuck? Oh, jeez, it's spinning me around. Oh, okay. Ooh, the dancer.
Objective complete.
Skirt!
Countdown has begun.
Rex, slow down. Now it's really Halo.
The amphibian shocks away the hybrid attack titan. Destroy the bridge exit.
Attack titan? Wait, what?
Jump the shark.
Yeah! This is totally Halo. Oh my gosh. I live. I'm amazing. The actual best. Not cracking. Fuck yeah.
Sayonara, sushi.
Got him, dude. Fucking got him.
Objective complete.
Rex, I saw the whole thing through my scope. That was incredible.
Look at one dead guy.
Paintings of crying clowns and dogs playing poker. Those are incredible. That's just a job.
Stupid. Yeah! Fuck yeah! Don't deal with psychos. Put them away. Reach a garrison. Can I fast travel to it or something? Where am I? Here. Here's where I need to go. Faster if I go here. Maybe not. It's not that far away though. Shook, shook, shook. Oh, they're killing each other. Nice. It's good to know. Shooting cassowaries? What are they shooting at? Okay. I was gonna... Can you lower the shields here? Is that what this is for? Maybe not. Surprise! And you're dead. Maybe that wasn't a shield disabler spot. Well, I thought it would be. Jeez, the scientists are having to fight for their lives out here. They just want to do science shit. They don't want to fight for their lives. Maybe they're kind of looking badass, though. Yo, what's the TV for? Can I use it? No? No? Okay. Stop it. I did not shoot you. You actually just lied. Everybody knows it, too. Hey, demon cows. Oh, it's way up there. Oh, great. Shoot myself. Coming. I'm coming. Very slowly. You just run across fucking cliffs.
Doc, I'm near the matter.
TV. Dr. Carlisle is helping Sloan build bio. I thought I could play like a game or something. What the fuck? Oh! It's a snake. I don't know what the fuck?
You want him dead?
Yes.
A cool looking snake.
Sure.
Not a problem.
I know it's a terrible thing to do.
It's what I do.
It's tagged out. Okay. Give a shit, actually. Oh, great. Explosive rounds. Okay, here we go.
Use it.
Objective: secure hang glider.
Get Pog Aff hang glider. Can I climb this? Okay. They wanted to slide me around. Oh, great. Yeah, just fucking, yep, yeah, fuck me. They don't see me. They're just lying. Okay. Might see me now. And you're dead. Hey, bitch. You're dead.
He was open-minded.
Because his head got blown off. Okay. Got it.
Doc, you said something about bioweapons?
We were trying to beat the Russians. We'd hoped the dragon
fuck the Russians.
Fighting forces. But then we discovered its effects on normal people.
Oh no.
Turn them into savages.
Oh no.
You tried to tell Sloan not to use it.
That's why he just said go fuck yourself.
The Red Spear. He's been arming them.
Against
no. Everyone, Rex. I think he's targeting the world. And Dr. Carlisle is helping.
The world!
I'll stop him and put it.
Not the world!
Nobody threatens my planet.
Okay, if you say so. Are they gonna shoot at me? They'll never hit me. Baba Weave. Baba Weave. Serpentine! Serpentine! Woo! Serpentine! Oh, so good. Fuck. 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 I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. It's all over. And I'm dead. Oh, what the fuck? How did that even happen? How do you fall into water and immediately in the mouth of a crocodile? What the fuck kind of shit is that? I'm trying to heal. This fucker, though. Jeez. Nice. Okay. Skirt, skirt. So take me alive, bitches. I wish I could shoot off of this thing. That'd be nice. Fly to the island. What? Jet ski? Drive to it.
Meow. On the island.
Coming in! Skirt!
Open the facility's rear doors. The code is 653-9.
666.
Objective. Penetrate rear entrance.
Oh, yeah. Love hearing that. Penetrate my rear entrance.
The latest batch of hand grenades.
Woo! Okay, wait. I think I can get... Oh? I didn't say I can get, like, explosive rounds or something. Oh, I could have sworn. Like, explosive rounds or something. Oh, for this. Oh, I don't have enough? Imagine.
And will not arm themselves unless you say, grenade out.
Unless you say grenade out. You have to say it. Part of the protocol. Part of the protocol!
I inadvertently broadcasted the trigger code for your grenades over the intercom and primed several grenades to explode. I apologize to those I accidentally maimed and or killed. Your attention. The grenades also respond to the trigger phrase, eat this.
Oh, my fucking arm! Bitch. Can you die, please? That guy took so many hits. Oh, nice. Got him. Fuck off, cassowary. You're in a cage. A cage that I can't even shoot through, apparently. Maybe I could. Okay, I could. Just took a while. How does the cassowary attack me through the cage anyway? Makes sense. You idiot. You stupid idiot. You've killed yourself. Yay!
Proceed to the laboratory entrance.
Dude, I'm so good. And murking fools out here. Oh, fuck! Die, bitch. Really? Really? This guy stayed alive after that, huh? Really? Again. Great. What? So I hold Q to heal, and he just starts doing a hand gripper thing, and then I die? That's cool.
Get to the security outpost to open the facility's rear doors. The code is 653-9X.
Objective. Holy shit.
Penetrate rear engine.
It takes so long to do anything in this game. I was trying to, like, shoot after I fucking... Yay.
Your attention, please.
Can I do anything with the hearts besides throw them?
And will not arm them.
Okay, they give me a little bit of money, huh?
Grenade out.
Bitch.
Your attention.
Holy shit.
The trigger code for your grenades over the intercom and primed several grenades to explode. I apologize to those I accidentally maimed and or killed.
Come on. Ew. I hate that fucking Far Cry.
Attention.
Heels suck. So annoying. And feeling bad for me. Feel bad. Fuck. Fucking pilfer. Yeah, you have to stand in a very specific position. So annoying. Fuck off! Fuck off, mate! Holy shit. Takes an hour. Okay, I think I can grab meds from here. Oh, no, we're not. Wait. Oh, you can. Okay. Yes. All of them. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, okay. Why is it so long to do anything? Painful. Okay. Hello! Fuck you. Really? Now you're going to die. You too. There we go.
Boom, baby.
Jeez. Well, did. Fuck up, Casper. Don't fucking attack me, I swear. Hey, this guy. Most annoying guy. Oh, he's actually shooting fucking rockets at me. I thought he was a fucking sniper. The hell? This completely changes it. Oh, that didn't hit. There we go.
I give that a 9.5.
Out of 100. Hell yeah. Woo. I got you, bitch. I can't take this guy's, like, rocket launcher, though. That would be kind of nice. Is there somebody else? Can't be. Oh, fuck. Fuck you.
This little piggy went to the morgue.
You said that one before? Yeah. Oh my gosh. You get up there. Oh shit, there's fucking. Sounds like a zebra out here. Big zebra. Sounds like it's everywhere. Fuck.
Proceed to the laboratory entrance.
What killed me last time? I'm trying to remember. Oh yeah, it was just that guy. Okay. Wow. So many shots to the face. I think that would blow up quicker. Hey.
I'll go to bed.
Oh.
But it's dead.
So long to loot anything. Yeah. Gimme.
So I can kill him too.
That's illegal. I'm pretty sure that's against the Geneva Convention. Okay.
You can survive a fall from almost any height. Almost.
Not this. Why did she say almost? Why'd she have to give me doubt like that? Oh, couldn't survive that one. You're dead now. Like, I couldn't survive that fall.
I saw the results of his.
Oh. I didn't see it.
Don't worry.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll totally help him.
Doc, I'll stop him.
Damn it. Tried ammo for the explosive rounds. Or money for the explosive rounds. Damn it.
Welcome, Sergeant Rex Power Colt.
Beep, beep, beep. Man Kraken? What the fuck is that?
Final completion phase.
You useless 8-bit piece of fucking hardware. Get it rocking.
I want the Man Kraken! Okay, I'm doing it. Why am I putting out fire on my fucking robot arms? Wait, what's going on? Scientist crying? Scientist, don't cry, it's fine. My scientists are just crying.
Doors opening by themselves? I love 2007.
Is this made in 2007? It wasn't made later than that. Maybe I'm wrong. Grenade! Oh, I didn't mean to press that. What's that? Oh, it was a grenade.
Anti-life sign. Shooting them may provide for a distraction. Or backfire on you horribly.
Did I just kill the scientist? No. That's fine. Sometimes you just gotta kill some scientists, you know? It just happens. Fuck off.
Someone shoot him in the face.
No, shoot me in the face. I got a great face. Anywhere else. Not the face. Ooh, these jars gonna open up. Bottles of human. Bottles of people flesh. Can you move out of the way so I can shoot your friend? Jeez, bro. I gotta dance around in your death sequence there. Bitch. Stupid dumb idiot. You dumb stupid. Ah, disable the alarm. Ah. Oh, come on. Get up there. Can I jump this? Oh. How do I get up there? Run all the way around. Great. Oh, no, that's great. No, cool. Yay! Okay.
Rex, I have partial access to their system. Great. I'm unlocking the doors for you.
Better be. I swear. Very upset with you. The fuck? Fuck off. Jeez. Fucking guns jiggle around so much, holy shit. Actually ridiculous. Ugh, after recoil annoyingness. Just die! Fork face. Older forker. You can't run. Can't hide. Oh shit, okay. In the ass. Nice. Ammo. Ammo. Why is the time turning red? Was I supposed to do something here? You said she was unlocking the doors, didn't she? Yeah, I think I just wait. Can I get a clap? Hold on, stop shooting me for a second. Hold on. Oh, you fucker. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Where's my shotgun at? There it is. Okay, right.
The exit.
Okay. Jeez, they're everywhere. Shit. Calm down. Hold on. Fuck off.
I'm here to kill.
Be careful, Sergeant Colt.
I don't think they'd volunteer for you to kill them. Just a guess.
Running dead.
Running dead, huh?
Unless you shoot the containers, and then leads your running dead to Omega Force. They are rather indiscriminate.
Why would you tell him that?
Objective. Take the exit.
You fool. You think killing me will solve anything? The project...
How do I... Oh, there it is.
Now. Sloan already has enough aerosolized...
Fucking die!
...the entire world!
Doc, Sloan's got everything.
How long?
Fire those rockets.
It takes so long.
Just wait until I get my man Kraken operational. Why are you fools laughing?
Man Kraken! Oh, I love the man crack.
How does it feel to be last year's code, Sergeant Colt?
Feels great.
You'll never beat me.
Current Windows update sucks. Fucking nade, please. Heal. Please.
Ultimate
psychopath. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to fucking put the fire out that was on me. Damn it. Are you kidding me? Nonsense.
The nerds put up a fight.
The ones not with Carlisle?
Yes. Fucking nerds, dude. Stop shooting at me, please.
You went out with a
hey, how long those guys take to kill? So annoying.
Cyber rat in my cyber maze.
The fuck? I really never get ahead on money, do I?
Detecting gravity elevator.
Just like capable of reversing breaking gravity even.
To propel you upwards.
Woo! Fuck! Holy shit! No dinosaurs.
Sergeant Rex Power Colt.
No.
Affirmative.
Ow, fuck me. I can't even see.
Unable to comply. Laboratory door mechanism has malfunctioned.
Detecting a weak point in the Blood Dragon's sternum. Target, its glowing chest. Reminder, Rex. Crouch, stock up on fiber hearts.
No!
If
hold on.
Doesn't distract the blood dragons with cyber.
Hold on. Just a couple of hours ago, by the way. There's a few and a few. Cool. Cool. Fucking die! Ah! You fucking laser me in the face! Yeah, that'd be cool. Let's see what I can do here. Ugh. Pookie wizard, oh no. See, it ain't so. Hold of you. Oh! They actually take so many bullets. Holy shit. Wait, they're in there! Ah! Oh my gosh. Shit. Said grenades don't do enough damage. This is so. Please, not like this. Ow, you attacked me from so far away. Wow. Not enough. Oh, healing with the great. Fuck off. Ah, oh my gosh. Oh, he's fucking on my ass. Yeah, actually, let's take this. Die. Okay. He was just like stopped taking damage. It's always the coolest.
Where you die, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Is a man Kraken ready?
Ah!
Release the man Kraken.
Affirmative. To comply. Okay, right. It's on the other side.
Nope.
Detecting a weak point in the Blood Dragon's sternum. Target, its glowing chest. Reminder, Rex. Crouch and stock up on fiber heart.
I can't do that. Oh, should I save all that? Oh!
If he doesn't distract the Blood Dragon with cyber hearts, they'll roast him alive!
I should do that. There's a cyber heart over there. Isn't that cool? I'll just murder them. Ah! Fuck! Cyber heart over there. Wow. Look, it's so cool. Okay, it didn't work. It didn't fucking work. It didn't fucking work. Really? Dragon dude.
Someone dead. You've been entertaining, Sergeant Colt, but I'll break
now. Fuck. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck, there's dudes down here.
Time, Sergeant Colt.
Ah! Over that way.
You call that fighting?
Ah, I'm gonna die again. Oh, no, he's coming. Can we fucking move? Cyberheart. I can't see.
Send in more cyber soldiers.
Unable to comply. This 8-bit piece of fucking hardware is obviously incapable of accommodating your superior needs.
8-bit. Piece of fucking hardware.
Unable to comply.
No.
Objective.
Killed her.
Take the exit.
Damn, robots rebelling out here. Robots really be rebelling out here. Please stop catching me on fire. It's really annoying. It's really annoying if you catch me on fire. Really don't like it. Not a fan. Yes. Dying is great. I'm sure I can get more money faster. Fuck. I hate that it takes so long. Like, why can't I just like run over them? So tedious. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Fucking hell yeah. Okay. God, I want it. Okay, anything else? Okay.
Hell of a plan.
Actually, wait, let's get the fucking ammo, I guess. Holy shit.
I hate to lose you. I mean, a fine soldier like yourself.
Objective.
Is she in love with me?
Get to these coordinates.
Darling's in love with me. I don't know what that gave me. Tell me. Summon the plague. Nice. He's down to summon a plague. Everybody knows that. Where do I go to this? Damn it, I could have refilled my ammo there. All places. Wait, where's the car? Is there no car anymore? Oh, fuck me. Time to run. It's always fun to run. What the fuck? It's all across the map. Great. No, goodbye. I guess if I killed them, I could take their car. Ow, stop shooting me, please. Very rude. Very rude. Another one coming by. And it's down.
Mega shields offline. Mega shields offline.
Can I take this base while I'm coming by?
Scanning. New objective located. Leave no enemies functioning.
Yay. Should I climb up that wall? Sick. Hello! Hello! Fucking, I hate the shooting in this game. It's so annoying. It's so not fun. It's gonna take forever to do this. You're dead. Fuck off. Hang on. Ty, please. Okay. Can't fuck the throw grenade when I press the button. Ugh. Why do they take so many shots to the face? Why is it really gotta be like that? Dude, they just caught the whole fucking place on fire. No! Ooh, a shot out of the air. Epic. A gamer? Wait, what? Something just go by. What's going on? Heal! Please! What's going on? Someone's attacking me from somewhere. Ah! Shit! Oh! Oh! Dogs. Pooches. Oh, we got it. Epic. Checkpoint. Locked. Epic. I'm take one of their cars. Drive to my objective. Skirt, skirt. Wait, what? It really wants me to point me to that. Ow. Okay. Really, just it's a big hit. Big hit, huh? Oh shit! Oh. They liked it. They like my extreme sports mentality.
Doc, I think I'm ready. What do you know about this place?
I know it's stupid and dumb.
It only opens for the worthy.
The area has some really Am I properties. Worthy?
Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub. If you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments. And thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. The place is filled with death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
Dangerous kind of death. Okay. Leave the open world behind. You'll be able to access the island adventures after kicking Sloan's butt. Last chance to reconsider. Should I do it? Sure. Fuck yeah, Sloan. You're gonna get fucked on. No. Oh, fuck off. Great.
What happened to my gear?
Unknown.
Now you just have a snake that attacks you every 2 seconds. Isn't that fun? Is it gonna attack me again? I can't kill it. It's just hanging out. Fuck off, snake. I swear. Whoa, spooky skull! Epic! This kind of reminds me of a. It's called Painkiller. Painkiller, Hell and Damnation. Kind of look like this. That game's kind of fun. Test my might. The weapon prove. Prove that you can murder.
Running dead. Inbound.
No. Running dead. Outbound.
They got swords. Undead with swords. Fucking, they don't
Hello?
Die.
Killed them before.
Actually, I didn't. The first time. First timer. Oh, they have guns now too. Perfect. Fish him right in the face. Fucking, if this game actually shot where you aimed, man. Awaken. Promise. Fucking hate it. I hate shooting anything in this game. Sucks. Ugh. This would actually be kind of fun if the shooting mechanics were so ass.
Jesus, how many are there?
Oh, fuck. Fuck. You died. Now you have to restart the whole game. Great.
Running dead. Inbound.
No. Running dead. Outbound.
I feel like it's easier if you don't look down sights on this.
Shoot the running dead in the head.
Hello? I've killed them before.
I haven't done that. Water. Monster kill. Woo! And they're dead. They're running dead or just dead now. They're not running anymore. As long as they don't spawn behind me, we're fine.
Jesus, how many are there?
A lot, apparently. A lot. Can you not? Got the exit for it. Uh-oh.
I have detected.
Now we die. Shotgun time. Shotgun murder time. What the fuck? I just double shot. Yeah, this is giving me hella painkiller vibes. What the fuck? You could like multi-shot. Oh, I hate it. Are they dead? I can't even tell when I kill something with this.
Shoot the running dead in the head.
This is trying.
First time killing guys, and I hope it's not the last.
Fuck off, mate. Holy shit! Oh my gosh, this game sucks. Fuck. How much ammo can I have?
More enemies inbound.
Is there a sale on dead guys?
24. Okay, really? What the fuck? Gosh. What the fuck? You can do that, which is pretty cool. Yeah, put it out, whatever. Die! fuck off. Are you alive? What, on fire again? Great. This is what you do in real life too. Fucking heals you right away. It's a little gripper action.
Exit has opened.
Captain's a crush going on. Oh, great. Wait, I can do that. Oh, I didn't even know. You can heal the full that way. I didn't realize that was a thing. Fog. Turtle. Turtle. Wait. My too turtly for the turtle club. Turtle. Oh. Fog. Sniper fog.
Cower before the might of the undead.
No thanks.
Awaken.
Perfect. More enemies inbound.
My bullets are going half the time. Breathe in, breathe out. So I can finally get the fucking. Holy shit. Oh, fucking damn it. I suck. Wrecked. Explosive rounds. Explosive rounds. That's cool. I like shooting people with explosive sniper. I don't know, like, where did that. It's just like I shoot right at them. And it's just like, oh no, it's somewhere else. Fucking. I hate it. Nice. It's actually fucking accidentally amazing. Accidentally in love. Okay. Die. I'll flip you off. Can I switch weapons? No.
Get some.
Are they attacking me at my feet right now? Okay. Am I supposed to be moving forward or backwards? Kill star. Yeah, I won! It was just that easy. Woo! Shuriken. The epic shuriken. Epic shuriken. Am I supposed to kill Sloan or something?
Got touch.
Woo! Yeah!
Doc, I got the kill star. It's Sloan's bedtime.
Yeah!
I plan to tuck him in under 6 feet of dirt.
Epic!
This is the kill star.
Kill star.
Rock and roll already.
Okay.
Sorry. Detecting elevated body temperature.
He's rock hard.
I'm burning up.
Shit balls.
That much energy. We need to teach your nervous system and muscles to properly channel the kill star.
Probably channel it.
Should have been him strapping this thing on.
If you can't do it with
that him, asshole,
do it for him.
You're right. I need to even the score.
I need to kill.
No, for humanity.
Never oh my gosh. Montage. Woo. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah. Yay! Obliterated a scientist. Fucking epic training montage. Hell yeah. Once you start getting close to that 600 push-ups mark, that's when you're doing pretty good. I'm surprised the scientists wanted to stand that close to him after.
You've come so far, but something tells me you're still holding back.
I am.
I won't hold back.
Never hold back my power. Whoa! What's sick? Got a babe. We're fucking, dude.
Blinded with your cyber love.
Oh, the cyber love. What the fuck? What's going on? Nice. Nothing hotter than a cold metallic robo hand.
Oh, yes.
Ow! Fuck! Ow! Jeez! Fucking robot finger pinching me. Oh, jeez! Full sex scene. Is this safe for Twitch?
Yes. No. 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 No.
Please stop. Stop. Stop it. Gross.
Rex,
bad. Bad.
I never thought a cyber commando could be so gentle.
I know. My organs, my bones, my blood are 85%.
Ooh, dude, we see nips. Oh, that's definitely that's not allowed, is it?
At least the parts that matter.
Oh, Rex. For your dildo penis.
No.
Your vibrator.
Sloan's dead, Elizabeth. He's gonna fire those rockets on every continent in the world.
Yes. Fuck hard, and then I kill people hard. Yes.
Prehistoric savages.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Stop looking. Chat, don't look.
There will be a new stone age.
There's nobody in chat. Don't look.
Will no longer be human.
He thinks he's doing everyone a favor, but so am I. Killing him first.
Then I'll set off the rockets.
Rex, now it's time to save the world.
Pog. Thanks, darling. Doctor, darling. Oh, he took her. He took my darling. My doctor, darling. Do you take the kill star? He just left a little mixtape for me. Play my mixtape.
New parameters enabled. Stand by for updated objectives.
Uh-oh.
Rex, it's me, Elizabeth.
It's not her. It's a lie.
Means something's happened to me. Rex, before I met you, I thought I'd never love a man again.
I thought I'd just love women.
Yourself is less than human. You carry something more precious than your $1 billion worth of military spec hardware.
Big penis.
The hydrogen energy cell in your chest. You carry a human soul with you everywhere you go.
Wow.
And you carry my heart.
Wow.
Your arm now opens.
Your heart's not very precious, though.
Inside the compound. Go get him.
Yeah, let's do it.
Objective. Breach Dango.
Fuck Sloan in the ass.
And access high security bunker.
Bog, bog.
Don't do it for me. Do it for world peace.
Okay. Here has a cyber eye. Use it. Nah, I'd rather not. You only kill star mysterious weapon filled by your life force. Use your health to feel its destructive powers. Epic. Let's go. I'll just slowly walk, I guess. Reach dank base gate, dude. Sick. Love slow walking segments. They're the best.
Time to make some noise.
Ooh.
Recommendation. Reach the main gate.
I've been wanting to kick those assholes in their assholes all day. Let's go.
I think it said kill those assholes in their assholes. Kick those assholes. Okay, so how do I use it? Kill star. Dank gate! Sick! Okay, I probably should have stood so close to it.
Kill everything.
Hell yeah.
Kill.
Okay.
Nice. Sick. Okay, the kill star is pretty fucking sick, okay? My dragon still doesn't take much damage though. Fuck.
We got ahead of himself.
Great. Should bring this ass. What we're gonna do? Who's this? This and we die. There's just so much fucking shit going on the screen, you can't even see.
Knock knock. Objective.
Like if this game had like parkour and shit, that'd be so sick.
Okay.
I'm gonna not even worry about the dragon actually though.
So are you.
See about helmet thing? Why is he attacking me? Attack them. Attack me. I like when they blow up. And they turn to little guts.
There's more in you than just programming. We even share the same blue color blood now, son.
Yay!
My blood is red, white, and blue.
So true. Mine too, bud. Mine too. Imagine not having red, white, and blue blood. Possible. Couldn't be me. I know the kill start drains my health, but I mean, it's just so cool. How can I not? Yes. Yes. Oh, great. Fucking doesn't turn enough. Give me money, money, money. This is obliterates him immediately.
Headed him off.
Yeah. Sure did, bud. Sure did. Standing there looking at me. Fucking nice. Sick. Oh! Is it attacking him? I can't even tell. What's it doing? I released it. Now it can kill. Now it can kill in peace. Nope, shit. They would just leave me alone at this point. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, that boy coming. That boy coming, holy shit. He really coming. Nope. Okay, he sticks it out like this.
What is this place?
Detecting high levels of bioradiation.
Great. Love bioradiation. Sharks. Cyber sharks. Sharks with lasers on them. It sure is. Yeah, fuck the Democrats. Hell yeah. Woo! Can I ride it? Rainbow.
Assault strike system. Your kill star controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello.
Woo!
With a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
Hell yes. Why can't I have this from the beginning? Get me in it! Hell yes! Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! Do I get a control where he runs?
This is for you, Spider.
Hell yeah!
I must break you!
Ha 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 ha! Hell yeah, get fucked. Now we're talking. Okay, so I don't I don't control where he walks. I just control where he I shoot. Does he control that? Pretty sick. Yes, please. Yes, please. Wait, there wasn't anybody on those. They're so silly. Woo! Yes, it's so fun. So fun. The dragon guy. Dragon Dino Man.
This is fun and sad.
Fun and sad. That's how it's the most fun. Woo!
I am happy.
He's finally happy. Battled Robo Cyber Dragon armored thing. He's finally happy. Still full health. Maybe taking a tick of damage. You know how to take damage. True. So true. Man. We're just on the same page, this dragon and I. Same page. Die, other dragon. You're inferior. You're inferior to us. Sick. What the fuck? And the end of the game? I think it might be. Seems like it.
What the hell?
I'm riding the most epic creature known to man. No! He killed it! No! Sloan, why?
Welcome home, killer.
Oh, I'm gonna have to kill you back, Sloan.
Sloan.
Piece of shit.
The only killing I got left in me is killing you.
Me killing you.
Retired to the suburbs?
Yes.
Hold the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday?
Yes.
That ain't you.
The Packers.
You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives.
Well, I could still mow down lives every once in a while.
You're crazy.
It's not unheard of.
Not this man.
Just do all the extra stuff. Yeah, I didn't feel like running around the map and unlocking the shitty Far Cry checkpoints and shit.
One of my cyber priests.
Oh, cyber priest! I could have done it. Sloan is pretty epic.
Dead wrong.
He's gonna die.
Alert! Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan.
What? I'll kill him.
You've grown old.
This isn't my Microsoft. My robot did.
Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds? Peace, Rex. Peace.
Peace with the Reds? That's fucking bullshit!
You pathetic son of a bitch! You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and program. There was nothing left of Rex Power Code when it found you. Just DNA. Without a soul.
No.
Oh.
I gave you my memories. My experiences. My childhood.
No!
And you turned out as a pussy.
I programmed you. I made you. I and your father.
And I'm also Dr. Darling. You fucked me.
Maybe turning you into a machine saved your life. But it never changed what really mattered. Your heart.
My heart. I have a heart.
You're more
now
than
I can do it.
Wires, lines of code.
I don't know if he is. I don't know.
Just believe in yourself.
You just gotta believe in yourself.
Lights out.
He turned green.
Lights
wow.
That
looks so shitty. Oh, he really did fire his laser. The girl Killstar! I didn't get to actually fight Sloan?
Elizabeth!
He just dies?
You killed
Killstar. Do I get a boss battle?
I guess all that power just went fingers at you.
So what now, Rex?
We're gonna come in here and take everything.
The power went through his head.
The research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated
all the
fail-safe booby traps and bunkers.
Oh, yeah.
One push, and everything goes up in flames.
Boobies.
You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc.
I'm just fantastic, honestly.
You saved me.
No, what could it be?
We saved each other.
No, I saved you, and you saved me, and he saved the other one. Whoa. Epic. They're all dead. We can fuck again. She's evil the whole time. I knew it. She's so fucking evil. Now we're gonna kill her. I fucked an evil baby into her. Purple eyes. Whoa, zoom in. That's a sequel hint that'll never happen. Wow. Elizabeth, darling, the old. It's just, the zoom in is just very slow. It's just dramatic, and it's nice. It's the booby traps all time. Did the piano spooker degen? Did the piano get her? Everybody dance, come on. Anything behind you after you turn the light on? You'll see. I don't know what those jump scares are. Ending song. So silly. Just gotta wait out the credits. We'll just wait out the credits. Raid time, raid Ducky Bub. Cho didn't show up at all. A guy named Lord Yamcha 00 showed up though. And he said, I'm a stupid idiot, and I should shoot myself. That was cool. Kidding. Kind of. Woo! The game was boring. I'm sorry. It was boring. Kind of sucked. Come on, credits. Loading books. Yeah. Yes, yeah. The flooding books are good. It's got good jump scares in it. That's why I wanted her to play it. Fucking funny. Laser Fear has great jump scares. They kind of made this like a little bit faster. Am I committing to the credits? Cause I gotta. It's just, it's what I've always done. You know? Feels like the right thing to do, Gusto. Good. Just clip all the scares. All of them. And also, this song's just a jam, you know? I'll just start digging it. Kind too, then. We'll never catch up. Alice Studio. Alice made this? Oh, well, now the song's over. Now it feels lame. Okay, fuck it. Can I see what's after the credits? They've drugged the credits out too much. For continue killing. Much thank you. Success! Yeah! Woo! You badass all the way. I'm gonna end it there. We did it. We saved the planet. I mean, fuck, you know, we're just epic like that. Let's raid Ducky then. Let's raid Ducky, guys. Because that's all I'm gonna go watch. But thanks for anybody who's watched. Appreciate it mucho. Mucho. Wait, what? There's a problem starting a raid? What the fuck? Guess I'll just shoot myself. There we go. Thanks for watching, guys. Sorry, this is kind of not the best stream. Kind of shit. But yeah, I'll stream again tomorrow with Wizard 101. Epic. See you guys later.